whisper, a sound on the breeze, dancing on the moonbeams and shaking the trees. From one single note to a chorus, it done. It grows like your hope from the moment it's born.
Welcome to Show 103 of Let Your Heart Sing, here on World Radio KHOE 90.5 FM in Fairfield, Iowa. I'm Sheila Moschen, and I'll be your host. Most Let Your Heart Sing radio shows are now available on YouTube and on letyourheartsing.org. This is a variety show with songs from our locals, plus interesting songs suggested by our listeners. Let's begin with a song by Shawn Brogan Diddy. Shawn was recently featured in the August 25, 2019 MUM Achievements. It was entitled Shawn Brogan Diddy, Miss Iowa Pursues PhD at MUM. Shawn was born in Waterloo, Iowa. She has been a performer since age 14. She became Miss Iowa, USA in 1997 and has enjoyed a productive career in the music and television industries. Shawn is currently pursuing a PhD in management at MUM. Shawn began her entrepreneurial adventures at age 20 by operating a karaoke and DJ business on cruise ships out of Florida. She has also recorded a country music album in Nashville and performed as a vocalist with various bands. She has acted on stage, in film, and on television, and worked as a news correspondent in Los Angeles. Her desire to become a stress scientist and joy detective led her to learn the Transcendental Meditation Technique in 2016, and in 2018 she enrolled at MUM. Shawn says, "My entire life's mission has been to make people's lives easier. I want to use my PhD research to show people what TM can do in corporate America. It can really help people in this high-pressure and highly creative environment." Let's enjoy Shawn sing, "I Can See the Sky," written by Kirsty Manna and Jason Bloom. It's on Shawn's album, The Girl Most Likely To, which is available at iTunes and Amazon.com. And you might want to check out Shawn's website, shawndiddy.com. Her name is spelled S-H-A-W-N-D-I-D-D-Y.
Of a dead-end street in a one-horse town, I knew there must be something more when that horse didn't stick around. When I quit my job at the Hickory Chicken, Mama begged me not to go, but I knew I'd go crazy if I didn't go down Dreamer's Road. Packed my jeans in my guitar case and said, "Mama, I've gotta try. As long as I keep looking to the heavens, I can see the sky. somebody who's trying to hold me down. I'm learning to have faith in me, and there's no room for doubt. Knock me down, I'm gonna get up with my head up high. As long as I keep looking to the heavens, oh, I can see the sky. I can see the sky. The moon is telling me it's my time to shine. I know my heart wouldn't keep me looking up if it wasn't meant to fly. Even if I never reach the stars, I can see the sky. Got my head up in the clouds, with my feet here on the ground, and I know any minute now the sun will come
Sean. What a great song. And now we'll hear Mama Cass Elliot sing New World Coming.
There's a new world coming, and it's just around the bend. There's a new world coming. This one's coming to an end. There's a new voice calling. You can hear it if you try. And it's growing stronger with each day that passes by. There's a brand new morning, rising clear sweet and free. There's a new day dawning that belongs to you and me. Yes, a new world's coming, the one we've had visions of. Coming in peace, coming in.
That song. Now let's enjoy Pete Seeger singing Sailing Down This Golden River, followed by our Western Massachusetts singer Russ Thomas singing his song Can You Canoe?
Sailing down my golden river, sun and water all my own. givers, I'll have them where'er I roam. And I was not far from glancing on the water, life and death are all my own. Yet I was never alone. Life to raise my sons and daughters, golden sparkles in the foam. And I was not far from home. Sailing down this winding highway, travelers from near and far. Yet I was never alone, exploring all the little byways, sighting all the distant stars. And I was not far from safe.
In the stern, you'd better know how, or quick, better learn. Climb over the gunwale and center your weight. Kneeling is safest, or you might be bait. Lash prized possessions to thwarts in the boat. Many a camera has failed to float. And if you go solo, it's all up to you. Well, can you or can't you? Can you canoe? Can you canoe? Can you canoe? Come wave or white water, do you know what to do? No way to hide it, we'll soon see what's true. Well, can you or can't you? Can you canoe? Pick up a paddle, place it in the drink. Pull straight ahead, and what do you think? Think you'll go forward? Well, sort of, but then you'll go round in circles again and again. A sweep and some letters will straighten your way. A C for a solo, a stern makes a J. The bow adds adjustments of some kind or other, like push away, draw stroke, perhaps cross bow rudder. Can you canoe? Can you canoe? Come wave or white water, do you know what to do? No way to hide it, we'll soon see what's true. Well, can you or can't you? Can you canoe? Untie the painter and paddle away, secure with the same at the end of the day. The center of gravity's down round the hips. Can't be canoeing without a few tips. Life vests are prudent, the pros wear them too. Now tandem or solo, it's time to canoe. One can or two can, folks old and new can, happy or blue can, you can canoe. Flannels or wetsuits, veterans or recruits, one coot or two coots, you can canoe. Tigger and Pooh can, Kanga and Roo can, Yogi, Boo Boo can, Picard and Q can, Ich can und Du can, Je can et Vous can. If apes from a zoo can, you can canoe. You can canoe, yeah, you can canoe. Come wave or white water, you know what to do. No need to hide it, you're tried and you're true. Well, can you or can't you? You can canoe. Who can? Yeah, you can. You can canoe. Who can? Yeah, you can. You can canoe.
Thank you, Russ. What a cute song. Now we'll enjoy a song by the Grateful Dead called Ripple, sung by Playing for Change.
Yeah.
is One Voice Children's Choir singing True Colors. Children always do a wonderful job with their songs. Next up is our own Rick Stanley singing Sitha Land.
I'm so glad it's finally here. I've waited for so long to sing the sweetest song. Every moment spent for light and man in Sitha Land. Programs all day long, flying synchrony, shine like a lighthouse through the night to the ships on a stormy sea, till the soil and work the land to make our daily bread by our 100 pioneers for. Thank you. hour programs all day long, flying synchrony, shine like a lighthouse through the night, the ships on the stormy sea, till the soil and work the land make our daily bread by 100 pioneers.
The last song for this variety show is by Sue Riley, called The Goodness of God.
Of God.
let's complete our Let Your Heart Sing show with a poem by Rolf Erickson.
Release. Today a single tree released to the wind 1,000 seeds. With wings that flutter to spiral in the wind, seeking to be received by an open spot to take root and grow. Today, my heart released to you a single poem, with wings that float to spiral in your mind, seeking to be received by an open spirit to be heard and known. Whatever your dream released to the world, let it float and flutter to spiral in your life, and may it be received like this poem.
Thank you, Rolf. A wonderful poem. And thank you, listeners, for joining us here on Let Your Heart Sing on World Radio KHOE 90.5 FM in Fairfield, Iowa. Most Let Your Heart Sing radio shows are now available on YouTube and on letyourheartsing.org. May you have a splendid day.
Shines brighter every time you share with me. Love is all we need.